Well, what I'm doing now is gonna take out my dinner party, which is, I'll show you. Early butternut squash. And how I do it is I just cut them in half, put virgin olive oil on the meat part, throw them in here upside down, let them cook to 400 degrees for an hour, and then I pull the skin off. The skin comes off pretty good. I just take a little knife, and it's hot, so I burn myself every time, but the skin peels right off. And as you can see, I got about 7 projects going at once, but I must eat. So the skin peels right off, and put that in the compost. A lot of people peel it before they put it in, but it's hard. It's harder. I'd much rather be outside making a motorcycle video than painting and cooking, but I don't have a barn find that I can go fix on anyway. So what I do now is I'll chop it up a little bit, throw it in a pan, hot.
Are we seeing it? Oh yeah.
And throw some butter in there too. I'll probably use about a stick of butter. Probably shouldn't because it's not good for you, but I don't eat much butter. Maybe it'd just be about a half a stick. So while that's melting, I'll peel the other half. And I'm sure you're all interested in this, but, oh no, that's gross. It really is, because that's from the gerbil cage. Yeah. Get the other half. And I'm gonna make some rice. I put this in cold water with a little bit of dish soap in it. And in about a half hour, it'll clean right up. So, slice this one. Peel the skin off it. Why I slice it is just because seems the skin comes off easier, one section at a time. And yeah, I'm sure you're interested, and by now you're not paying attention anymore. Anyways, that's how easy it comes off. It just peels off. And again, we'll just chop it up a little bit. Throw it in there. Add a little more butter. So I guess I'm going to use about a stick and a half of butter. And I'll just mash it up with a fork. After I put in some salt and pepper. I like pepper. Not bad for you. A little bit of salt. Not a lot. Now, where did I put my compost? Into the compost. Wash this stuff up. And that's all for that. Mash it up a little bit. This will be about 2 servings for me. Make some rice. I was going to make venison steak too, but thought I'd get started on the cupboard. I'd like to maybe get that. South side of the kitchen cabinets done and just see what it looks like tonight. But maybe not, because I don't have anybody else here living with me, so I don't have to worry about it. And even if I did have somebody else living with me, they'd have to just put up with it, because I get done what I get done. So there's the early squash, and it's smelling really good. So thanks for watching.